I'm not sitting here claiming this is the reason George left at all, but on his own platform where he's brutally trying to defend himself and his decision to sue Coffeezilla, George giving some questions and actually point of views from people who have been scammed, I bet Logan hated that shit.